Today I'm going to show you how to change black to transparent PNG in Adobe Photoshop. First go to File. And open your Fire Photo. Go to Window. And open Channels panel. Select the red channel. And click and drag it into the new channel icon to duplicate. Go to Image. Adjustments. And open your Levels window. Make the input mid-tone 1.40. And the input highlight 230. Hold the Control key and click on the thumbnail of the red channel copy to make a selection. Then click on the Mask button to remove the background. Select your Move tool from the toolbar. And drag it up onto the tab of the new background. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Select your brush tool from the toolbar, and with a soft round brush. The opacity is 100%. And the flow is 100%. Select the mask. Make sure foreground color is black. And paint with black to erase the extras. Click on the adjustment layer and create a hue and saturation. Then clip it. Increase the hue to 10. Go back to adjustment layer and create a color lookup. From the drop-down, select the 3 strip. I'll decrease the opacity to 40%. And that's it. Hope you liked it.